out of Seekonk. Crews on the scene of a fire at a restaurant broke out around 5:30 this morning at the Boneyard Barbecue on Central Avenue. Right now, it's not clear if there were any injuries or what may have started the fire. We'll bring you more details as soon as we learn them.